What's going on, everybody? It's your boy AntwanGatling 33, aka Crazyman, aka G33. Y'all know Deer Heron, and I forgot. I'm super late on this one. It's your boy AntwanGatling 33, aka Crazyman, aka G33. Y'all know Deer Heron, and I'm back with some more Fortnite, which is AntwanGatling 33. Now, this was uploaded during my birthday weekend, and this happened around, I say February 1st or 2nd, I'm not sure, that the event occurred. This was after the ice event, the ice challenge, the ice king challenge event that ended. And I was going to record it for you, but this was during my birthday weekend, so I didn't bother recording it. And here I am recording it right now. I know I'm super late on it, and I know some of y'all probably just like not surprised about the whole thing, but let me give y'all understanding. It was my birthday weekend, and y'all know me, I be partying busy on my birthday. I mean, busy uploading on my birthday. Well, I just did like a few uploads ago about the, you know, my Super Bowl edition between the Patriots and Rams that happened on my birthday. And before that happened, the event happened Saturday. I think it happened February 2nd, and it happened like a day after my birthday. I was so busy. I was going to put that on the channel, but like, I was too late for it, man. But nonetheless, we are here. I finally got this recorded, and thank goodness I got it recorded. And now we are going to do one of the challenges. Now, before I do anything else, let me explain the whole story about the whole showman or the whole marshmallow challenge thing, which most of y'all probably know, which probably most of y'all don't even care. The marshmallow challenge basically is a challenge where our first DJ, aka the marshmallow, who is in Fortnite, and he's obviously Fortnite, and he got sponsored by Fortnite, I'm guessing, and now he's making this marshmallow challenge where, as you can see on that triangle, on top of the triangle, I got the marshmallow bill racker or racket or whatever you want to call it. I did one of the challenges. One of the challenges I'm about to do and show y'all is the challenges that I'm doing is I'm going to pick up a photo of a marshmallow that hosted the marshmallow event. Yes, he hosted a marshmallow event, and I did this before the event. Now, I know everybody uploaded the freaking event, and I'm too late for it, but hey, look, I'm going to upload this. I'm just doing this. I'm doing this right now, okay? Happy? All right, so, yes, your boy over here I decided to do this because I really want to put this on my event, and this is a really good event. I'm not going to lie. It's probably better than the Ice King event. You don't have to do nothing. You're just watch the show, beginning the show. So as you see here, I am going to pick up a photo right there of an event. I'm pass it, and boom, I got it. Got the Showtime poster. The Showtime poster is basically an event that Marshmallow is going to do a concert on, and it's going to be on Fortnite. And your boy, you know, I'm not a huge Marshmallow fan, but that dude DJ is pretty good, I do must say. And yeah, man, your boy had to do this. I had to do this, man. I had to host this event. I had to be in this event. I had to, man, because I heard that this event was easy and everything. So I passed the marshmallow challenge, the Showtime challenge, whatever you want to call it. I already passed it. I completed it. And what we're going to be doing, we're going to go to this marshmallow concert. And he should be hosting right about now, so without further ado, let's get to it. Now, I forgot I gotta press Showtime channel. But yeah, but I gotta tell y'all something real quick. Let me tell y'all something real quick. I know, I'm gonna say this again. I know y'all are uploading everything, but hear me out. I'm uploading this just right now, and I know it just happened around my birthday. It's happened like, what, 2 or 3 weeks ago, maybe 4 weeks ago, or yeah, prior to it. And you know, I'm very excited about it. I am very excited. I you know, just hear me out here. I really want this, you know, this event to happen. And this is a breathing room for me. It's having a good time in the event. So as you can see, I'm going to the Showtime event that your boy hosted. I mean, that Marshmallow is hosting. And yeah, man, I'm excited about this, man. I really am, man. I know I'm like four weeks late on this. But y'all guys gotta understand, I had this record. I was gonna put this onto my channel, but I was so tired, I was so late. I had school, I had everything else, man. Y'all don't understand. It's tough to be a YouTuber these days. It's tough to be a person who had to do multiple things and forget about to put this on the channel. So as you can see here, see that little light right there? That's where the concert is starting right now. By the time I get down there, it should be starting. And I'm not gonna lie, I was watching the other guy's live stream, I'm not gonna say no name. He was starting the event, I was starting the event, I was like, okay, I'm gonna start, restart. And this was around 2 o'clock, I think I remember that this event happened. And you know, I was like just in time. So your boy is very excited about this event. I'm just gonna grab something just in case the enemy try to shoot me. I think you could respond. I think I heard you could respond on here, so it's not pretty much a big deal. So yeah, we'll grab some stuff. Pretty much it. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm gonna grab some stuff. Yeah. So it should be starting right now. It should be starting. So you'll get my live reaction, and you'll get everything a part of it. So yeah, man. I'm excited about that. It should start right now. Man, it should be starting. But nonetheless, by the time I have this record, everybody's recorded the event. Everybody's recorded the event already. I haven't, so I'm trying to record the event right now. So give me a little break. I have my excuses. I have my reasons. I have school. You can't dip off of school because of YouTube. So give me a break here, people. And just enjoy this late event that I forgot to post of Marshmallow. Oh man, this would be very exciting because I'm telling y'all, man. I'm excited, man. I haven't. Oh, hold on. Oh, it's starting. Oh my God. Wait, it's starting. Yes. No way. It's starting. 43 seconds. Oh man, I was so busy talking. Oh my goodness. Whoa, no. Fortnite, don't froze on me. Do not do that. Oh yes. The event's starting. Yes. Oh my God. Here it is, folks. Come on. Yes, it's starting. 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. He's here. Yes! We came in just in time. Yes! Look at this. How y'all entertained right now? Oh my goodness.
Yo, what is up, Fortnite? What's up, Pleasant Park?
Here it is.
My name is Marshmallow. Thank you for coming out today.
Oh my God. Look at everybody else. Look at everybody else to the left. Y'all see everybody else to the left? Look at this. Oh my God.
Let's go.
Oh my God. Oh. Look at this, yeah. Look at everybody else. Everybody else just looking at Marshmallow. Look at this. Everybody else pumped up. Oh my God, yes. Yes, Marshmallow, break it down. You a DJ, man. I can't believe a person with name, some a DJ named Marshmallow. I can't believe a name DJ. I named being Marshmallow. That's kind of funny. That's kind of corny, but hey, though, it is. I thought you probably saw DJ Marshmallow. That makes sense, but he calls up. Nah, I may be DJ, but I'm my name Marshmallow. Yeah, Marshmallow. Look at this. Oh my goodness. And this happened a day before my birthday, ladies and gentlemen. This happened a day before my birthday. And I didn't know anything about it. Oh, we jumping. We're jumping. This ain't Call of Duty Black Ops 3. What y'all doing? Oh, that trash ass name. Oh my goodness. Look at me, we jumping. Oh my goodness. Look at this. Oh, there's two teddy bears up there dancing. There's a pink teddy bear. Oh my god. Yes. Crank it up, Marshmallow. I see you, man. This is probably the easiest challenge and event of all time. Oh my god. I know some of y'all probably gonna think, you're so late, Antoine. You are so late. Okay. I was busy. Don't judge me. I'll block you. Shut up. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. Look at Marshall. it's so funny that he's hosting an event in a video game. That's amazing. The fact that Fortnite can put a DJ in an event in a video game and then do it in real life. Like, amazing. Look at this. Oh my god, look at this. Oh my goodness, man. Oh my goodness. It was flying again. Yo, this is amazing. I ain't gonna lie. Look at them two more. See, man, this event is amazing, man. That's why I got this here. That's why I got this here, man. Oh my god. Oh, we're flying. We're flying. Oh my goodness, we're flying. Look at Marshmallow up there. Look at Marshmallow. Oh, Marshmallow. Oh, I see Marsh. Hey, they did Marshmallow pretty good, yo. Shout out to Fortnite. They actually, man, they put Marshmallow as their sponsor, man. They put Marshmallow. They did everything pretty good. If only if they do it to YouTubers or, you know, like Twitch streamers, like host them an event or something like that, that would be pretty amazing. Or any other DJ or any other person that we know and care and love. Right. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Look at this. Look at this, man. Oh. What's he gonna do? Oh, he's dropping something. Oh, look at that. What is that on the screen? Oh, Marshmallow. Look at this. The two robot. Oh my god, I'm gonna have so much of a good time thumbnailing this. I'm gonna have a great time thumbnailing this, man. Oh my god.
What's up, everybody? I just wanna say thank you again. Look for at this. Today.
This is, I see you, Marshmallow.
Let's turn this into a dance party. Let's go.
Look at this. Look at, man, this. Oh my god, Marshmallow is a freaking amazing. Probably the best DJ in town. Probably the best DJ in history. My goodness. Hey, what's up, Marshmallow? Oh, I'm stuck. Hey, I'm stuck. Hey, y'all help me out here. I'm stuck. I'm stuck here, yeah. Yeah. I'm blocking people view from Fort Marshmallow. Yeah. Oh, my bad. I didn't even see a black Marshmallow like that. Oh my god, Marshmallow did it. Marshmallow Fortnite, they really did a pretty good job in this event, man. They really did a good job. Hey, why stop? What's going on? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. This event. Look, this is amazing, man. I know some of y'all probably just want to say, Antoine, why you just clip it, your thumbnail, or you just turn this event out, when's going to end? Dude, shut up and enjoy the event. I want you to get the fuck out of here. Oh, goodness. Look at this. This dude doing the spinning rooney. Hey. Marshmallow, I see you, man. This is amazing, man. Oh my god. Oh, we fly again. Oh, we in the air. Oh, oh no, Marshmallow's gone. Oh. Where did Marshmallow go? He went to the sky. He went with Jesus Christ. He went to the heavens. Oh, Marshmallow did it, man. Oh, Marshmallow. I see you, Marshmallow, man. I see you, man. You did a pretty good job in this event, man. Marshmallow did a good job. Oh, man. Marshmallow did it. I'm trying to get down, but it's slow to get down. Oh, well, I'll enjoy the view up here. I'll enjoy the view up here. Yeah, man. Marshmallow did a pretty good job, man. Marshmallow did a pretty good job. Oh, my God. Look at this. Oh, my God. The balloons, everything, concert. I think it's like my first ever... it's like my first ever video game concert. Oh my god, my first ever video game concert, man. That's amazing. Oh my god. Oh my god, man. This game is amazing. Look at this, man. Marshmallow. Marshmallow did it, man. Marshmallow them did it, man. They came through with us, man. Not only they gave us a new stick thing, man, but it's a concert, man. First game concert. Amazing, man. Amazing. It's like a smooth time to just chill. Oh my god. Just amazing. Look at this. I think it's better with this view up here. If I'm being honest. Oh my god. Look at this, man. The concert's amazing. Holy what the fuck? Yo, man. This is amazing. Man, this is probably the first ever game concert, and probably in history. If y'all know any other game concert that y'all ever see, let me know. Oh my god, oh god. I'm proud of you, man. Thanks, Marshmallow, for a good concert, man. And now, the game begins. 3, 2, 1. We're back. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Oh, man. Let's see if we can win after that big, huge concert, man. Thank you, Marshmallow. Thanks, man. You're the best. Let's see if we can win after that huge concert, man. Let's see. Oh, my God. I'm excited for this battle, and I'm excited, man. But some of y'all probably already know that y'all already saw this event, but I haven't though. Man, I'm reacting to it right now. Shout out to Marshmallow, man. Shout him out, man. For that, we gotta get a W here. We gotta get a W. Now, first event, our first ever time getting a W after an event that just happened. Oh hell yeah. Oh hell yeah. Come on. Come on now. Let's get it. Get shot down with ice cream. Oh my goodness, man. Marshmallow Fortnite, they did a pretty good job. That was the best event I've ever seen in my life. They did a pretty good job. Get shot down, ice cream. Oh my goodness, man. Marshmallow did a pretty good job, man. Shout out to them. Oh my god. I cannot be more impressed than this, man. Look at this. Just sit down, dude. Ice cream. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, man. We got it right there. Get shot down. Ice cream it. Oh, nope. Yeah, it's right there. Come on. It's right there. Oh, my teammate got shot down. Oh, no. Ah. Oh, well, I died. But yeah, though, man. Man, they did a pretty good job. I give them all my credit. They did a pretty good job on this event, man. Fortnite them just did it, man. But let me know in the comment section, did y'all like this event? Did y'all really like this, man? I just want to know. Because a lot of y'all, I'm hearing a lot of y'all really like this event. Y'all really like this event? I do, too. I think this event is just... This helped us all. No, get ice cream. I died though, but hey though, I'll take the ice cream, I'll take the kill. Got 5 kills, I'm sorry though. But let me know in the comment section, do y'all like this event? Do y'all like Fortnite in this event? Do y'all think this event, like, gonna be something that's big, or is it just one event? Cause, you know, usually events in Fortnite not that big of a deal, but recent events that we saw, like the cubed event from last season, and the Ice King event that y'all just saw earlier. This happened after the Ice King event. I'm gonna record some of the Ice King event after this one. I'm gonna show it to y'all. I forgot to show it to y'all. Wow, that's the best night right there. I need my team to clean up. But yeah, man. Let me know in the comment section. Just let me know. I like this event. This event is amazing. I think they did a pretty good job. Get shot down. Ice cream. They did a pretty good job in this event. I do must say. I'm not even mad. And I got shot down. Wow. Unbelievable. They did a pretty good job in this event. Fortnite, like, literally gave us people a break. You know. I mean, I didn't even want to be coming. I just want to play some other games. But the reason I came is because the Fortnite event happened. And... you know, this event is so huge, so easy to do. And I'm like, you know what? I'm going to do it. So, that's pretty much it. Also, like I said, the challenges, the Showtime challenges, or the Marshmallow challenge, whatever you want to call it. Basically, I just go on the poster, go to the event, I get the dance. I got the dance move, by the way. Shot down, get ice cream. Oh, this guy right behind me, but I got shot down. It doesn't matter. Your boy, man, that's pretty much it. All I did was just, I did the Showtime challenge. That's all you need to know. I already did all those events. Before this event happened, I did the Showtime challenge, and that was pretty much it. And I got to the concert, and it was pretty well. Let's see if we get this kill. I should have shot him down. Oh, that should have been. Oh my god, that should have been a kill. Aim. I want to aim for 10, but I'll take 8 or 9. That's pretty fine with me. Oh god, we are killing these dudes. These dudes are dookie. Oh my god. We killing these clowns, man. Hey, Duke, we might actually win our first ever event after event. I think after events where we won our first event afterwards, after the event that just happened. We might actually do this, man. I ain't expect this to happen, but hey, though, I'll take it, man. This is amazing. This is huge. Come on. No. You're dead. You're supposed to die. No. Sit down. Good shot by my teammates. What's other people at? Got 8 kills, man. Hopefully I aim for the 10, but if I can't, I'll take 9 or 8. I'll take whatever I can take, man. It is what it is. Come on now. Let's go, man. Oh, dang, my teammate. Oh, there's so much chaos going on. What's going on? Oh, somebody shot me. Oh, that dude shot me. Wow, he shot me. That's great. It don't matter. We're winning. We're dominating. They duke. They duke you, man. I don't know why Fortnite made a spawn to. Why Fortnite make a spawn to in the freaking. Y'all know what I mean. In the freaking storm. I don't know why they make a spawn to during the storm. I don't like that Fortnite. Doesn't matter. We're gonna win anyway. Come on now. Come on. Let's see. And my teammates are doing work, man. They doing work, man. So am I. I got 8 kills. I'll take that. Come on. Come on, teammate. Come on, teammate. Kill that man. Kill that man. There you go, teammates. That's what's up. Teammates doing a good job. Hey, chill, 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 chill. Who's that? Who's that over there? Oh, I chopped. He should be dead. Kill him, teammates. Kill teammates. Oh, teammate. Oh, there's an enemy right there. I'm going towards them. No, come on. Oh my god. I just got killed by an enemy again. Come on. Winning. You mean like what? 15 plus more kills? I'm 14. And by the way, this basically like 10 deathmatch, but they increase the goal. You guys get 200 kills. That's the guy right there I saw. He's gonna get ice cream. So there's the guy right there. Get him down. Yo! Oh! Yo! Oh my god, my aim was dookie. I'll take my 9 kills, but god dang. My aim was trash. Come on. Come on. One more kill. There we go. There it is. We got our first kill. I mean, we got 9 kills. We won. We won after the event that just happened a second ago. We just won after the event that just happened a second ago, ladies and gentlemen. Got 9 kills. Yeah, we did it, man. Take the W. That's pretty much it, folks. I'm going to stop right there. Thank y'all for watching this event. Thank y'all for watching this video. If you like, subscribe, you want to see some more Fortnite with your boy, Chuck33. And yeah, man, it was an awesome event. I love it. We won it afterwards. Yeah, man. I hope y'all enjoyed the event. Probably gonna post after all the events that happened, but yeah, I'm out and peace.